Hey guys, welcome back to another Temple Run video. I used to be playing with Party Cake because it was my birthday, but now I'm playing with the St. Patrick's coins. But I'm gonna be doing this challenge, which is basically doing how many coins. So. Lost Jungle, because it's spring now. They usually have it all spring and summer. So, this is cool. See, I got the leprechaun hat, or whatever you want to call it. It's like I'm in a giant pile of clovers right now. I'm like sliding in tons of clovers. Ooh, next ones are silver. Wouldn't it be so cool if the next ones were gold? That would be awesome. I hope they are. I don't know. I think they might be gold. I hope they're gold. I'm not totally sure. So I really hope, they're gold. That's so cool. I love that. So, if this video gets one like, I'll complete the challenge. So, the challenge really doesn't mean like, tomorrow, guys, but I'm not getting anything St. Patrick's from the thing, because, no, I don't know why, but that's when I got a cool hat, and I got cool coins, and I got cool stuff. Everything's green. Why is everything green? Okay, well, this is basically explaining video about stuff. But, bye guys. I know this is kind of a short video, but that's all I got for you. Bye guys.